Oh, look, a fashion film. Très bien. Of course, to create a perfect fashion film, we need a charming female protagonist. Hopefully not this one. Oh, I guess it's this one. Merde. To be a real fashionable girl, you need a, how you say, laissez-faire attitude. These girls, they go with the flow. They are too cool to care about politics or have controversial opinions. Shh, you don't speak, you just pose, okay? A fashionable girl is always on trend. If you aren't wearing the latest fashion, what are you even doing with your life? Okay, we heard enough. I'm taking over this narration. Excusez-moi? You're not even French. That accent is fake, scram. Let me tell you what's actually in and what's out. Opinions and education is in. Apathy is out. Sustainability is in, and greenwashing is out. Loving animals is definitely in, and exploiting them in the name of fashion is totally out. Oh mon dieu, please stop, this is preposterous. Are you saying leather is out? Oh, you're back. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying. Have you lost your mind? No, I haven't. Let me ask you this. Do you have a pet? Oui, monsieur, my little chat. I love him so much. So, what if someone turned monsieur into a handbag? No, have you lost your mind? Exactly. Real fashion isn't about following trends. It's about following movements that bring us into a better future. And the greatest movement right now is sustainability. Trends are the opposite of that. Fast fashion is responsible for the overproduction of billions of low-quality items of clothing each year, and at least 50% of those will never be worn. Here's what a real fashionable girl wears. She re-wears her clothes again and again, and she repairs them rather than throwing them away. She goes for quality over quantity. She buys secondhand. She cares about the people that make her clothes. Real fashion is not a tool for destruction. It's a response to the world around us.